Hello everybody and welcome back to Odin Sphere. We are gonna do this mini boss. Oh, I remember this one. Hit him up. I think I just need to gather them all up. Need to full one of these. Just casually dodge that. Just instantly kills me. Jesus. You're in the wrong place at the wrong time. They didn't even hit the boss. Might actually need to use a lot of healing. Leveled up, that's gonna help a little bit. Oh, he's bouncing. This heals me for 80 each. Do I need to actually heal? Like with a healing potion? Damn, if I had the ice charm, it'd be a lot easier.
Oh,
Oh, I didn't even hit him. I think this might be the best attack. Nice one. No! Just instantly kills you. That's depressing. Minus 5 strength, but it gives me a bunch of defense. I'll try it. I'm gonna need to upgrade my thing again.
Here.
Dead. Or not. I was close. Eat the hot cross buns, dude. Yeah, I know his pattern pretty well. So I'm gonna hit him. Throw the blaze on him. I gotta heal. That attack sucks. I hate it. Oh, there it is. I don't even care what rating I get, I just want that to be over. Cheeskank. Cheese and an egg. Whew. Finally. Loop.
あなたはブリガン将軍に勝ったプーカ殿ではありませんか？
王団王の兵がな。
この辺りもプーカ殿こそどうしてこの山に？
ちょっと。
Let's see what type of foods I can make. Nothing. I don't have an egg.
Arigato.
This guy sell eggs?
So.
I can make gnocchi. Cheese omelet. Cheese cake. It's probably the best one. Cheese cake is 1400 plus 1000 experience. one's 1750. Wait. 1400 plus 1000 or 1750? Yeah, that one's definitely better. This one's still better. Just need to get another egg. We get level 24. Chicken. I can make this one. I can buy a hot cross bun. Yeah, I'll do that. Should get level 24. Definitely. Got level 25. So I should be getting close to the secret area to get my FOs on. I had a new one, didn't I? Oh, it was the reverse claw. Yeah, never mind. I don't want to use that one. Ice spirit. Advanced crowd control. No damage to this thing. Better if I just attack it normally. Records indicate that the original Valentinians came on a flying ship, having left a land from far from Arion. founded a country on the western side of the continent, and within their superior, with their superior magic technology, they solidified their nation's position as a significant world's power. The crystallization cauldron engineered from the most potent of Valentine's magic was the crux of the king's glorious nation. By way of crystallizing, raw photons that produced dense magic, source of the nation's wealth and iconic of Valentine at the height of its power. Peak of the kingdom's prosperity, the end of came. Regnanival, the country with whom Valentine was at war, launched a desperate attack on the capital. A bright light suddenly engulfed the city and a terrible storm swept across the land. Only rubble remained. To say none know the true cause of Valentine's fall, the truth may lie somewhere within the last remaining artifact, their genus, the Roiling Cauldron. Historians from far and wide have long sought the answers behind the mystery. Cauldron equals bad. I don't want to do the boss yet. I'll get a bigger knapsack. Thought that would knock them all back. Crunch them. So satisfying to play this game. If you want a less grindy experience, then definitely play on normal. Please don't kill me. I'd rather not do this over again. Sure. God, I have no health. Oh yeah, I got an S. I think this is where the secret would be. There it is. The side path of justice. Skill link. Increases damage dealt for every skill using a chain up to 3 times. I definitely want that. Spin, giant swing, electric. I think this might be okay to level up as well. The chain ones just like increase damage in general. Increase damage with ground attacks. Increase damage of ground attacks by 10. I'm not sure. I mean, it is good. But I think I want this first. I just need one more level. Might be able to try and level up. Let's see. $17.50. I could buy a hot cross bun, but I don't want to get rid of my money. 1400 plus 1000, this is still better.
かしこまりました. ほかにご注文はございますか? はい. ほかにご注文はございます?
So we got our final level. Oh, I did not want to talk to you again. Stop talking with me! This one's gonna be really good. I don't know if we should buy anything. Let's look at my items. I have a lot of potential healing. Well, I want to save it. And I think we're going to do the trial and the end boss next episode. Because we're running out of time. We already hit the half an hour mark. But it is what it is. We'll have this be a three-part area. And I'll talk to you guys later. See ya.